We're here in the great northwest city of Seattle, Washington. And there's the famous Space Needle.
Wait, a huge Space Needle from outer space that landed here in Seattle?
No, Space Needle building.
Oh, I didn't know outer space had big needles. There must be aliens on it. When are they flying it back?
It's not flying anywhere. It's just shaped like a needle. It's a building that points up to the sky.
Whatever you believe, Furface, it's going to outer space. Maybe we can get a ride with the aliens.
I have a better idea. Let's go see something that really does fly here in Seattle. Come on. This is the Museum of Flight.
Whoa.
Look at all the cool planes.
Ooh, I hope they let me fly a plane. Which one should I fly?
You can't fly. You're a gopher.
Huh?
Oh, actual fact. There are over 150 planes in the museum. Some are almost 100 years old, like that one.
Ooh, a goodie but oldie, like you well said.
Not funny. They also have an old Air Force One jet here. That's the U.S. President's plane. And a supersonic Concorde jet. But they are all just for looking at.
Hey, a gopher can dream, can't I? But I'll still be flying later with the aliens on their space needle.
There's no flying aliens. But we can go see flying fish.
Flying fish?
Flying fish.
Flying fish?
Flying fish.
Flying fish.
We're in front of Pike Place Market, near the Seattle waterfront. Actual fact, the market has been here since 1907. Okay, Ditch, why are you just looking all around?
I don't want any fish to fly into me.
The fish are inside, GoBro. It's a big market full of stores. You can buy everything from fruit and vegetables to knick-knacks.
And paddywhacks?
No, not paddywhacks, but lots of fish. People who work at the market are called fishmongers. They throw the fish.
Mongers who throw fish, eh? I believe that when I see them. Holy strudel, there are flying fish. Whee, there goes another one. Hi, fishies.
I told you.
You know, GoBro, I bet I can throw fish better than these monger guys.
You?
Yeah, that's right, me, Ditch. I'll out monger the mongers. Hey, you know, so many fish makes me think of Uncle Verblintz. All he ate was fish.
That's right, breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Hey, there's a pig over there. Yo, piggy, what's the word?
Oh, that's not a real pig. Huh? She is named Rachel. She's a piggy bank. Oh. People put money in her for charities. She helps people.
Ooh, that sounds good. But right now I'm thinking about being a great fish-catching monger. I'm in the zone. I know I can catch fish. I'm ready to mong!
But you're not monger, you're gopher. But okay, let's see. Excuse me there, Mr. Fishmonger. My brother, he wants to try to catch fish. Will you throw him fish?
Sure.
Okay.
Oh, how could I drop the fish? I let down all the other fishmongers, and I bet all the fish are mad at me.
No one's mad, Ditch. And stop being boohoo, crybaby, not fishmonger gopher. It's first time you tried to catch big fish. You did the best you could. Never give up on your fishmonging dreams, GoBro.
Hey, thanks for cheering me up. You're right. I'm not a fishmonger, but I tried to play one on TV.
Hey, look. There's boats. You like boats?
I love boats.
And Seattle buildings. And look, here's Elliott Bay. And over here is Puget Sound.
What? I can't hear a sound.
No, Puget Sound is just the name.
I'm listening, but I still can't hear any Pugets.
Puget Sound is the name.
Okay, oh, woo, whatever you say. Hey, let's go put charity money in Rachel the pig.
Oh, good idea, GoBro. I'm Wilson.
And I'm Ditch.
And we're
digging America.
Yeehaw! All right, here we come, Rachel. And then we'll go with the aliens and ride the needle into outer space.
No aliens. No needle, no aliens.